It says, moreover, if thy brother trespass against thee, go and tell him his fault between thee and thee alone. This is the first way it says, come to together. If he hear thee, then thou hast gained a brother. But verse 16 says what Sarnetta is doing, mediated. It says, but if he will not hear thee, then take one or two, that in the mouth of two or three witnesses, every word be established. And if he neglect to hear them, Sarnetta and Brother Jabari and your witnesses, and even me, it says, tell it to the church at that point. Tell it to the public. And if he neglect to hear the church, let him be as the heathen man and the publican. And then it goes on further, brother, in Luke, and it says that we are to forgive each other even 70 times 7 in a day. Now, we've gotten to the mediation, to the chapters, verse 16, 17, and we're here with witnesses, brother. Witnesses that are hearing me saying, bro, I'm asking you for forgiveness, not just for myself, because it does nothing for me other than being righteous. It does something for you to release you from that, because this stuff is tearing your heart up, brother, and I want to release you from that. But you have to release yourself from that through obedience to the scripture. But politically, we don't have anything political to talk about. You know, my political and social things are with other brothers and those things. I want to talk to you as my brother and have forgiveness the way the Bible says. We're right here, man. Sarnetta's actually walking in the way that the Bible says do it.
So, like Sarnetta just said lately, I'm an RBG Hebrew. Taking a little stab at me.
Hold on.
What does that got to do with now? This brother is offering the olive branch to you, brother. Come on, Israel.
It is, like I said, number one, we're in a political climate right now. And what we're doing is politics. We're trying to bring peace to a situation that has been brewing a long time.
And spiritual first, brother, not political.
And look, I'm not a dummy. I know what the Bible say. At the same time, it say, who is my mother and who is my brother? Him to do the will of my father. So now,
politically,
I can say, you're not my brother.
Well, brother, I'm doing the will of the Father, because we're pointing it out in the Word, Israel. You don't see that, brother? If you don't walk the words of Christ, you're not a brother to Christ or even a brother. And I'm saying we're doing it the way the scripture says it, brother.
All right, so yeah, hold on, man. Israel, you're not ready to move forward from here, brother? If not, we can just wrap it up and hang it up, man.
I've never been backwards, so I don't need to move forward in a sense. Like I said, spiritually,
you're not ready to do what the Bible says with this scripture and the way the mediator and these brothers just came.
All right,
through,
y'all, hold on. Both of y'all, hold on. Jabari want to say something. Yeah. Go ahead, Jabari.
Now, listen, I've just been sitting here quietly listening, and it's clear to me that there's some emotional issues that have already transpired, and that's there. I mean, it happens, right?
Let me say this. If you're saying some emotional stuff, and it seems as if Michael is not emotional, but you're trying to say I'm emotional.
I didn't say anybody's name. No. What I'm saying to you is,
disrespectful conversation. I told you this is about principles. You don't know Jabari because you don't know the history. Sarnetta might know a little bit of it, but he don't know it all.
Hold on, Israel.
You let me speak for like 30 seconds, 3 seconds. Let me just say this. When I say emotional, I just mean that there's been a history that has affected both of you. That's all I'm saying. I'm not trying to accuse anybody of anything. But what I am saying is, at the very least, it seems like you are in a better place, both of you, than when you got on this phone call. So at least you have agreed to a set of actions that will hopefully allow the two of you to no longer attack or antagonize or defend or do any of that. So
that's the goal.
This is a positive thing, right? So let's let it be positive. Okay, let's let it be positive. It might be unfair for anyone to ask particular words to come out of anyone's mouth, but let's at least allow the positiveness that has actually been generated here to live in the relationship that you have. That's all I'm saying.
That's right. And no man, no telling what it can grow into, Israel, brother. No telling what this can grow into if we can just be at peace and accept this moment. You know what I'm saying? You don't even have to do it the way I said. Just drop off. Forget I said that. Because I understand where you are, bro. I understand. We're cool.
All you brothers on here, I'm going to put it in the most simplest form. And if it's accepted, it's accepted. Y'all asking me to accept stuff and to do stuff. I'm going to just say it like this. And if it's accepted, it's accepted. I don't think nothing else really else needs to be said. You don't fuck with me, I'm going to fuck with you. If you fuck with me, I'm going to fuck with you. And I'm going to fuck with you. All right? And I'm going to do all the shit that I've been doing.
So, Israel, so you lied to me. You lied to me then, Israel. No, you lied to me when I first called you and I asked you if he's ready to piece it out with you. Are you willing to piece it out? And you said yes. You said yes.
What is the peace you looking for?
Me and you don't even have to go down that road. We know what peace we talking about, brother.
Hold the fuck up. That's what I'm saying. Listen. What piece are we looking for? Me and Michael Well was not to be going back and forth on YouTube, right?
You just stated it, Israel. You just stated it, brother. You just stated it, man.
So me and you won't go back and forth on YouTube. So I'm telling you, and I'm telling Sadler, and I'm telling this
in real life. In the whole life. Israel, hold on. Just in everything. Not just on YouTube, man. I'm not going to speak about you in public or nothing. No kind of disrespect, bro. Even I'm talking about myself. I'm even going to be praying for you like I did this morning, man. I'm serious, Israel. I'm not bullshitting. This ain't no stunt, brother.
But I don't believe
you. Know me.
And I don't believe in the lie to you. Until I see your action. When I see your action, just like the Lord told Abraham, now I know. And so until you do the shit, I don't know. Once you manifest it, I know. That's why I'm saying.
See, Israel, you just quoted. You just quoted scripture, but you disregarded the scripture that Mike quoted. So come on, brother.
Yes, sir.
How can people take you serious?
Look, if you don't know the scriptures, then you don't understand even the politics of the scriptures. That's why you say
Let me speak. That was plain instructions, brother.
Listen,
I read. That's not nothing hidden.
Right. But number one, you didn't come to me. You be calling my phone, playing on my phone.
I couldn't come to you, brother. I couldn't come to you because it wouldn't be no peace. The Bible says do it with a mediator. I couldn't come to you.
And
we don't go to the same church or nothing like that. We're not fellowshipping like that. So this was the only way, brother. You did.
So listen, that's the whole thing. If you don't make no videos about me, I don't make none about you. You made videos about me, and I responded to you. So anybody that said Kyle is fucking with Michael is a fucking lie. Michael is fucking with Kyle, and Kyle is striking back. So why do I gotta say that?
You don't, brother. I'm not asking for that. But listen, let me ask you a question. When you made the statement about Sonnetta saying he's an RBG Hebrew, brother, can you listen to this? Sonnetta is his own man just like I am. He has the right to support me. We're brothers.
But are you no struggle. So Israel saying I can't say I'm an RBG Hebrew, Israel?
That's what he's saying.
I'm gonna give a damn what you call yourself. I'm saying it was a poke at me that Michael
Ellis said. Trust me, that's not a poke at you, brother. That's not a poke at you, brother.
You don't have to tell me you're an RBG Hebrew.
Divine Prospect is an RBG Hebrew. Divine Prospect, that's all I was doing. I was just advertising.
Listen, I don't fuck with RBG Hebrews. I don't fuck with nothing Hebrew.
But is that going to set you off, though, Israel? If he's promoting me and this man and his brother love each other, brothers and respectful. Listen to what I'm saying, brother. Just calm down for a second. Me and this brother here walk together as brothers. This is my brother, man. You know what I'm saying? He gonna support me, and I'm gonna support him. I don't want you to take it.
All right, yo, we're gonna be out, man. I'm gonna be out, man. I'm gonna talk to y'all later. I don't think Israel.
Thank you, man.
Yeah, Israel won peace. It's gonna be peace with both of y'all.
Yeah, just listen. Yeah. listen, you may not have gotten exactly to where you expected you were going to get, but it seems like you got further than you were before you got on the phone call. So that's a good thing. Let's let it live.
I always said it. I can go back and send you the videos where I said, if Michael fuck with me, then this is what I'm going to do.
Okay.
Will you go listen to the video I did this morning concerning prayer for you, man? So you understand that this not being hidden. You know what I'm saying? I wouldn't have done that this morning if it would have been Alice.
All right. Peace to both of y'all, brothers, man. Peace. We out, man. We out, Mike.
All right, son, man. Thank you, brother. Peace, man. Peace, y'all. Bless y'all, man.
All right.
Peace.
Damn, Israel, man.